Hey guys, so I am gonna show you how I get ready on tour, so keep watching.
I'm gonna start with the bronze palette because it's super easy. I always bring this on tour because it just gives me the easy, fast looks because we're just always on the go, different cities, and it's super easy. So I'm gonna mix topaz and tiger eye, these two colors here, for my crease. So I'm just working these two colors through my crease. Young the flame here, sicko mode. Made this here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they give me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys. That's Nike boys hopping our coast. This shit way too big. When we pull up, give me the loot. So now I'm gonna do just topaz in a different brush for more precision. And topaz is this top right one, and it's a little more cool tone. I'm just gonna take this and define my crease, make it a bit darker. Selling fruits and they joking, man. Oh, the crackers wish you wasn't no sunset. Surrender retreat, we all in too deep. Play for keeps, don't play us a week. Surrender retreat, we all in too deep. I want to do a super matte look today, so I want to do all matte, and then I'm going to do a pop of color in my tear duct. I made off records I produce. I might take all my exes and put them all in a group. Hit my essays, I need the booch. About to turn this function into Bonnaroo. Told her hop in, you coming too. In the 305, bitches treat me like I'm Uncle Luke. Okay, so the only thing I brought on tour was this brown pomade from Anastasia. It's actually a brow pomade, but I'm gonna use it as my liner today because I want something a little softer, and I don't really want to use black. So this is in color chocolate, and I'm just taking an angled brush and I'm gonna line my lip. Someone said, motherfucker, someone said. All right, I just finished this eye. No liner, liner. I'm gonna finish the other one and then I'll be right back. All right, liner's on and Stormy's awake. You awake? Stormy's the little tour road dog. Huh. Okay. All right, I'm gonna go do her hair real quick and then we will be back to continue. Stormy in the background here. Okay, so I'm taking topaz and tiger eye and I'm just like shadowing right under my eyes. Sweet, it's on sight, yeah. Nothing nice, yeah. Vegas in my eyes. Okay, so I brought my Sipping Pretty palette with me for my birthday collection. And I'm gonna use this really pretty pink, it's kinda has like a satin finish, and put it in my corner of my eye. Just taking it on a little brush. And then no one's seen her. I'm trying to clean her. Yeah. She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance. Now have a zen, 13 hours till I land, have me out like a light, like a light. And to further intensify, I'm gonna go into pretty. So I'm using pretty and on the list, the two pink shades, and mixing them together. So I'm gonna mix a little more to further intensify. I'm back with boot. It's lit. La Ferrari, the Jamba Juice. Alright, I did my mascara off camera. I'm gonna use Winter Kiss blush, my holiday blush, which is out of stock, but I will let you guys know when this is coming back. Yeah, about to check, yeah. Just check the foots, yeah. Pass this to my daughter, I'ma show her what it took. Yeah. Baby mama cover Forbes, got these other bitches shook, yeah. And then I'm using Fiji Ultra Glow from Kylie Cosmetics. I just put it in the little cap
And it's, they're really intense. So I'm just gonna use a little bit. Okay, now the room's sparkly.
Astro.
I just want a little bit. Because I love this matte look going on.
Sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already know when it's here.
And then to finish off this look, I'm gonna do Iced Latte lip liner. With my eyes closed, of course.
Sean. Yeah. I tried to show. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger flame.
And then it wouldn't be an Astroworld look. I went to Astroworld and all I got was this lip kit. And yeah. So these are available at all the merch stations at every show. So inside I have Boss Matte. My favorite red ever, perfect for the holidays. And we have Savage. I don't know why I'm reading the names because I know what they are. We have Savage Velvet and Cupid Gloss. Yeah, I love topping even Cupid Gloss over Boss is bomb. But today I'm gonna do Savage because I feel like my look is already has a lot of color. I love this nudie pink.
This shit way too formal, y'all know I don't follow.
So this is the full look. Yeah, now come over with me to help me get ready.
So me and Travis have our own room, and then I always get a separate room so that I can put all the clothes. Stormy! So I always get a separate room for my wardrobe, my makeup, and also Stormy so she could play around and have more space when we're in hotel rooms since she always travels with us. So anyway, I pack my outfits before I leave on all my trips. And so I'll just hang them up. I always unpack and I'll hang up on my outfits. So it's super easy and I don't really have to think about it. So I have more outfits over here. And since it's super cold in New York today, I think I'm gonna wear this jacket with maybe a hoodie and pants and sneakers, maybe a beanie. I'm gonna go check on Stormy. All right, this is my outfit. Finished getting ready and now we're gonna go shopping.
Hey, hey, she's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust into the dance. Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did half a Zen, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light, like a light.